was born in Palermo, Sicily. Came to this country when I was 7. We immigrated to Chicago. We were always raised to be very patriotic, to love our country, and we did. When I was a little boy, my father took me to a baseball game. They had a martial arts demonstration out there, and I saw this little old Japanese man doing things that I thought were magical, and developed a crazy dream to go to the Far East. And by the time I was 17, I was there, studying with the masters.
もう一回。で、そうでしょ?それで一つになる。角度合わせなきゃいけない。かかってきて、全くこの角度は一緒。回して、ちょうどここでね、切る。そういう気持ちですね。どうぞ。
In 1969, I was invited by a friend of mine to an American embassy party in Tokyo. While I was there, I met some crazy drunk guy named Nelson Fox. He recruited me into the CIA. I was 22 at the time. My eyes were about to be opened.
Law, and we're going to enforce the law, and Americans should remember that if we're going to have